The first singer of the day is 19-year-old Stacey Solomon from Essex, who surprised the judges at the London auditions.
Where are you from, Stacey?
Dagenham.
No.
What a wonderful world.
That completely took me by surprise, that performance.
But single mum Stacey knows this audition is her one chance to make a future for herself and her young son, Zach.
Everything you do is for your children.
But I just think, like, wouldn't it be nice to just be good at something and, like, make everyone proud of you and then, like, be in a position where you can make everyone happy around you?
Hello.
Hi.
Hiya.
What would you most be looking forward to if this dream was to start rolling?
Oh, everything. I can't even, like, you know when you just think you can't think of something that's so amazing? Like, I can't think of something that would be so, like, unbelievable. It would mean everything to me.
It's beyond your wildest dreams.
Yeah, beyond any dream.
So. Once in a lullaby.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Lovely tone to her voice, though.
She sings and she looks around the room like, was that okay? And I'm thinking I want to jump up and go, yes, it's okay.
Yeah. I guess she's going to need to believe in herself.
How was it for you?
I don't know, I think it was all right.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, well, as much as you can enjoy it when you look at that.